Christ.
South of Chittagong lies the River Naaf, which marks Bangladesh's border with Burma. So I've reached the very edge of Bangladesh. That's Burma over there on the other side of the river. It's opening up a little bit, but it's still a very repressive country. And this part of my journey ends here. I'm going to be sorry to leave Bangladesh. It's a country I've got a real soft spot for. On the next bit of my travels, I'll be heading to Australia, where I'll be finishing my entire journey around the Indian Ocean.